So some of you guys have been asking, how easy is it to use NordVPN? Well, it's one of the easiest VPNs to use, no matter what device you're on. If you're on Android, iOS, whatever, whatever you learn here, you're going to be able to apply it on the device you're using. So it's as simple as zooming in on the map and just, let's say I want to connect to Paris, click Paris, and now I'm connected to Paris. It's as simple as that. Or you can just click the quick connect button available right here and you will connect to the nearest server. I don't like to use that though because I'm a bit more particular with my VPN use. You can also look up the servers right here. Let's say I want to connect to Italy and just look up Italy and you're good to go. Or you can simply connect to these servers through the list and just select the server manually. You see all the servers available right here. You can just select them. They're all sorted by load. So the less load, the better. This is how they're sorted. All right. So besides that, you have a bunch of other features. You've got over 5,400 servers, by the way, in 60 countries, which is great. You have threat protection, which will block ads. It will also block malware-ridden websites, trackers, and it will protect your device from malicious files before they download to your device. MeshNet will allow you to share files over an encrypted connection, which is a very useful feature. Specialty servers, of course, I do recommend checking out the full review if you want to learn all about these. You've got specialty servers. Double VPN will route your connection to two servers rather than one for double the encryption. You have onion over VPN if you want the anonymity of the Tor browser and the connection or encryption rather of the VPN, and peer-to-peer for peer-to-peer specialty activities. If you go to the settings here, you have the arguably the fastest protocol in the industry, NordLynx, making NordVPN arguably the fastest VPN in the industry. The kill switch, which will kill your internet connection if the VPN disconnects unexpectedly, and app kill switch, which will close selected apps when you disconnect from the VPN or the connection drops unexpectedly, rather than disconnecting your entire connection as it is with the internet kill switch. Split tunneling will allow you to choose which applications are routed through the VPN and which are left outside the VPN tunnel. It's a very useful feature. And advanced, you have custom DNS for an easy way to change your DNS, and obfuscated servers if you're in a censorship heavy country. Overall, NordVPN is probably one of the most well-rounded VPNs in the industry, and it's super easy to use, very high performance, great security, great privacy policy, fully audited, and I just can't praise it enough, honestly. So it will also allow you to secure up to 6 devices per subscription. And if you'd like to learn more about NordVPN's privacy policy, speed streaming, torrenting capabilities, as well as security features, you'll find a full review in the description down below. That'll give you more of an in-depth look into everything I just mentioned. You'll also find links to pricing discounts if you'd like to save a little bit more on the 2-year plan of NordVPN. Besides that, comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. Like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel and stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.